sector scanned. New colonists have arrived. Sector scanned. Meteor incoming.
There's more to the barren environs of the Red Planet than meets the eye.
Breakthrough discovered.
My name is Kim, and you are listening to the Red Frontier, your heavy-hitting musical station for the whole Red Martian Nation.
Research complete. Sector scanned.
Thank you.
Resources are low. Anomaly analyzed. Funding received. Sector scanned.
Welcome back. I'm Kim Tae-hee, and you are listening to The Red Frontier. I guess you all know I'm a huge baseball fan. Do you know how long baseball has been around? The origin of the game is a thrilling topic and has been debated for many years. Some claim that baseball has its roots in France and refers to an old manuscript from the 14th century. In it, there are illustrations of priests hitting balls with a stick. Maybe they're right. Others say there's strong evidence for the theory that baseball stems from the English game of stool ball. Maybe they are right. I think it is important to point out that both France and Great Britain have extensive colonial interests in America. Therefore, they may have both contributed.
Resources are low.
To some extent, anyway. Well, in the end, I don't really care. I still love baseball. Let's roll the next track.
Funding received.